Alright, hello and welcome back to another episode of... The fuck? No, sorry. Resident Evil 4. I don't know why I was struggling. There it is. Fuck. I get hit by the stupidest thing. I just like saying that phrase a lot more than I thought. Ow! Traded. Alright. I guess it's time to drop it. Grab all my loot. Yep, I think that's it. Nah, we're good. There's the boat. I'm gonna go back to the trader real quick. I got shit to sell and shit to return. That way I can just get the hell out and go.
So that's a repeat. Good stuff, stranger. Where would it? What can I do you for?
So both the Vipers.
This is what I'm talking about. Fine work. A deal well struck. Well, look at you, mate.
That level. I'll take the laser sight now.
A wise choice. I know. I say that a lot, but I mean it. Anything else I can help you with? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
I think we're good for now. I'll sell you some chicken eggs.
Ruby's all rubbish. Not bad. Where would it come back anytime?
That is a nice looking RPG. We definitely have a shit ton of crap. Let's go for the pistol ammo first. And I guess make some more bolt. Trying to make as much space as we possibly can. Should be using more of my grenade. Did I just buy a laser? The hell is that? Oh, there it is. It's super small. Time to take the boat. I'd hate to eat something premature.
Not looking so good.
Yeah, don't have any other healing items to... Alright, let's see. If I would have just waited, I would have been able to mix those two up. I got one more I need. There's the green herb I need. That's good enough for now. Purple one there. Shit, we could have combined all. That's fine. We've gotten most of the everything. Can't really do anything else. Alright, well, time to get fucked. Oof, no, not now. Man, we didn't bring anything to feed the fish. Leon, you saw what happened. Don't be confused. Don't be confused, motherfucker. You saw what happened. That's a salamander looking motherfucker. And we're going for a drive. Hey, this reminds me of Black Flag. Holy shit.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Fuck you. Harpoon hurler. Is it dead? I think I just killed it. How many harpoons did I have? Jesus. We're coughing up blood now. And I'm gonna faint on the boat. Well, at least the creature's dead. There's no way it can come up and kill me, right? I'm assuming so. Chapter end. Great. Result. Not bad, and I didn't die this time. Next.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Nice dream. That one's on the coast, or is that a box? That's a box. Nice castle. And our boat sprung a leak.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Alright. Hat? Oh, it must be the police officer's hat. Oh well, they chopped them up and fed them to the fish, or the salamander, whatever it was. Bro, these motherfuckers really love worshipping this motherfucker. Mural cave, alright, we must be in the right way. Going the right way. Okay, I thought that was another path over there. Oop, something over here. Nah, just some skull. Okay, wait, there was something else over there? Did I already go that way? Pretty sure I did. Gotta double check though. I think it was, yeah. Yeah, it was that. Okay, just have to make sure. Bro, these guys love scenes. What the fuck? Come on, I'm trying to use a shotgun. God damn it. And all that space for my shit. Handgun ammo. Oh, damn, I gotta really use these grenades.
What the fuck?
And I'm low on shotgun ammo too, so that's gonna suck. My bolts don't work on them, which sucks.
What is this place?
place of worship, Leon.
Some kind of shrine.
Oh, no doubt. No doubty.
Same mark from the church.
Like several hens. I gotta put stuff in the hens.
It's the lake.
The lake? Oh, there's multiple areas in the lake. First location we're already at it, so we have to investigate. Oh, the way shrine. It's a key item, at least. Another contract. Alright, looks like the only way over there is from your side of the boat. We're gonna dock on here. See if we can't get rid of some shit.
Got some welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Attachable mines.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
Oh, you
might
got some.
Save your life. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't buy.
Can't afford any of these right now. Can't even store grenades. That's dumb. Some reorganizing. Craft anything good? Well, besides handgun ammo. Nope. Alright. Whew, okay. I think we're done for today. It's been a long while. I've been playing this game for the last 3 hours. But it's a good place to end this episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a comment. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Security cam?
There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?